All right, man, we're painting the tea bucket.
Well, I guess you could say we didn't really paint it. We went straight for clear coat. Had to show off those beautiful welds now. But we did add some rust for looks. Clear coated tea bucket rat rod.